Hey, welcome everybody. It's Uncle Jesse, CBJ, on the side.
What?
We're doing a little triple threads. What is it, football? It's baseball,
but they're all good cards. Baseball. So you don't really have to...
All good cards.
Really worry about that much. Well, kick over to scene two.
Boom.
Now, like, add the screen capture and do like that chunk so that everybody knows.
That's right.
Yeah, just who they got.
Let me make this a little bit bigger.
That's yours. This one is an odd one because there's two inner cases.
Okay.
And like this, I would go ahead and move over there just so you can see like what you're doing like real time.
In here?
Yeah.
Okay, I know what you mean.
I mean, this is something you'll figure it out like if you were doing it anyway. But just like you can see exactly what's happening. You're only going to open one of those.
One box?
Yeah, you'll see, like, once you get inside, there's going to be two, like, inners. There's like, a handful of products that it's like that, but...
Do the lovely people get to pick?
You can let them pick. No, somebody has the Orioles. I just got to figure out who it is. Again, too many, like... side things, like if I buy like these 11 teams or these 12 teams, can I have it?
All right, guys. I like to call myself the people's champ. So we're going to do this one, two. First person to pick, that's what I'm going to open. Anybody? Big Hebs, there you go. Boom. One. Guys, I'm excited. I haven't opened anything in like a year.
This is baseball that I actually like.
You got a Vikings.
All 69 Vikings. That's what we do.
That Jesus aims to please every time.
No, it's semi-pro, M. Gibbs. Semi-pro.
Amateur break that. M. Gibbs. Yeah, I can't even rebuke that right now.
This one, I will recommend that you open all of them ahead of time. Because there is a good chance that there is going to be one pack... It's fatty.
That's what?
Fatty.
That's fatty?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Well, I mean, just take all the packs out, like, I mean, just not like, out of the boxes and set them, you know, together.
A pack, well, yeah. That's exactly right. We good.
Well, listen, all Vikings, we're not going to tell anybody. We ain't going to tell nobody. You all right? You all right? Yeah, it's too...
Yeah, that was...
Too many boxes. It's a...
There's a lot going on right there.
Yeah, just go hard on that. I mean, it's... You're not going to hurt anything inside.
Hey, that's what she said.
Oh!
So I just got the new iPhone in the mail today. Pretty excited about that.
This is my phone right now.
You got like 7 trap phones though.
Well, I got my appointment with the app, with the iPhone app store or whatever, it's tomorrow. Yeah, you want...
Yeah, I got you.
He knows what he do. Well, see, MGF, Jesse doesn't follow baseball like myself.
Period.
So, you know, it does not, it's not like.
That's where you do touchdowns, right?
I mean, this is, yeah, I mean, you're going to find some people that have scored some hat tricks in this, maybe, or something. This is at least vets. Like, it's more vets than, like, rookies and stuff, so. Like, I mean, you'll see, like, you know, the Mike Trouts and stuff.
So you're saying I should just open all of these now?
Open all of them. Like, just poke a hole, like, down. How, I
mean, hey. Oh, Lord.
I mean, I'm going to tell you. For my deal, I mean,
gotcha.
Just, like, straight down that thing, rip that bitch open. And just set them out in a pack. Making sure that you can see the pack on the deal. You can. No, I mean, you're good. I'm just saying, like, just
yeah,
as a rule, just make sure you can see it. And there should be probably, at like, one that is noticeably thicker than the other. It doesn't really matter if they get mixed up. I mean, it's not. It's. I'm not making fun of Hockey Orange Jill. I'm actually talking about badminton, asshole. So,
you can also score hat tricks in soccer or football, as my people call it.
Oh no, Swanee! I've got your IM left open for him to for Jesse to see.
Yeah, Swanson, I appreciate you, brother.
I mean, that's like I don't know. I kind of. I mean, in a little bit. I mean, you'll understand. Like, there's like a side on that thing. Like, see, it's already got to.
Mm-hmm. Gotcha.
Like, really? I mean that.
That's the cutoff.
The thick right thing here. Like makes it. I mean, it's an easy cutoff. Like, you get everything on that side of it. Pack dog. Somebody bought the Orioles from me. I don't know who. Bal, what better do you have to do right now, my friend? What better do you have to do right this minute? Oh, that's right. You've got Jack, and then after that, you got a little bit of shit to do. So simmer down, and we're going to have a good time with
you. Hang out with your boys.
That's what I'm saying, you know? We chilling, son. Yes, Swanee, we're going to have like a next level lesson on cutting the F out of stuff open.
Well, I can cut the stuff out of stuff.
Well, see, I mean, you got to be aggressive.
I just don't want to. You know, I think about the people, you know? I don't want to.
Well, I mean, yeah. I mean, you'll figure out like where and when. No, you'll know it when you get it. I just,
like that.
Val, how you doing? It's been a little bit, my friend. And yeah, all Vikes, you got a friend in Bergie here.
Send them to knife school. Orange Jello, catch me with a katana. This is child's play.
Still focus on keeping it on that side of the.
Even these bad boys.
Yeah, because I mean that's dude, there's people that will. Well, no, I mean there's not. There are people that have switched out boxes.
Stop.
No, it's. I mean it's. Being bitches making things tough, or you know, people doing it like the straight way. I know. See, Scotto. Even I mean, Scotto does it all the time, switching out boxes. I mean, it's a little bit harder, like with this.
The setup.
eBay breaks. Like, I mean. You cannot even tell me there's not like a fatty in this thing right now.
It's probably this last one right here. There's maybe in there, and I just didn't notice it. Because, you know, I'm dumb.
No, Swanee. I mean, yeah. I mean, he's sorted for a long time. So, I mean, he at least knows, you know, how to handle a card.
And a knife.
And a knife is a paper thin or dull thin anyway. There's none that are, like, noticeably fatter.
Like I said, I'm sure there's one, but I'm too dumb to, like, notice it. But let's find out, shall we?
You see one that is, like, hyper thick.
Let me just check them out.
If you come upon one that is, just set it, like, do it last. I mean, you'll know. It's not...
I can't really tell. Maybe this one?
No, see, that's not it. Seriously, no fatties in this one?
There's gotta be. I just saw.
Dude, I mean, maybe it's like seven white whales.
Alright, let's do it, baby.
There are going to be, if you care, two base cards on the bottom that are, like, just numbered. I like to keep, like, all the hits at the end. So, like, I mean,
so you just open them all up?
Well, no. Like, I mean, I'll go through them all, like one pack at a time. Already a white whale.
Look at that.
Who that is?
That is Matt Shoemaker, one of one for the Angels, baby. Now, I don't know much about baseball. That's nice.
Yeah, MCB. I don't see any Deccas. No, I mean, go through all the cards, but I mean, I'll get you some thick ones too, because that's
all
going to be thick.
All right, guys. We got a Dylan Betances. I'm going to butcher that name. I apologize. That is a patch for the Yanks. Numbered to 18.
All thicks.
I get what you mean. We got a Satchel Paige, numbered to 340. And a Babe Ruth, 1099.
Yeah. I mean, the base ones are just like a flash and show. The numbered ones, you know, like, I mean, those just... with your hand, like, just straight up the side.
Hal Newhouser for the Detroit Tigers. Legendary. Triple Threads Relic Legends card. That's a nice photo. Got ourselves a Redemption. Prince Fielder. Vladimir Guerrero.
Do what? Hang on, let's
stop. The Redemption is Cole Calhoun. There you go.
Let's stop this business for one second.
What's up?
I'm saying, you know what?
Keep them in.
Well, even that, but just like, let's open one. You know what? Yeah. I'm training you, so I'm going to do this. I'm going to do this the right way, baby.
Let's do it. Open.
So just start with that one. Flip it up. Show it. Sonny Gray. A's. So, I mean, say who it is.
Jacob DeGrom, Mets.
Drop it down.
Giancarlo Stanton, Marlins.
There you go.
David Wright.
Then we
patch
move into the...
for the Mets.
What number it is?
Numbered to 18.
Sleeve it.
Sleeving it. Dropping it down.
Next one. Same
got
deal.
Matt Reynolds. Patch auto. For the Mets, numbered to 99.
Yeah, so I recommend everything slide down.
Freddie Freeman. In a car. Whatever his last name is.
Yastrzemski.
There you go.
That isn't even why I even, like, pull the bottom two.
Got a Cal Ripken.
Into the top.
Yasiel Puig. And we got a Jeff Bagwell for the Astros. Patch auto. Numbered to 9.
That's a nice card.
If Jesus says that's a nice card, it must be a nice card.
That's a good card.
Number to 150. Number to 340. And then we got a Brock Holt. Patch. Number to 36. And no, that pack, I opened it up already. It's not, there's nothing here. Albert Pujols, Randy Johnson, Lucas Giolito. The heck, I said that right? We got a Carlos Martinez patch auto for the Cardinals. Number to 99.
Now listen, dude knows his football, knows his basketball. He's the same as I was when I started with the baseball.
Matt Cain.
I ain't no shit. Like, I only knew even like yesterday that DJ LaHamu bullshitted his way to a NL batting title.
Orange Jello, I did open that pack, and I did show it. That's a Vladimir Guerrero, number to 50. Todd Frazier, number to 250.
Nope. That one. That one.
That was the bow.
No, but you didn't. Those you didn't show.
Well, I didn't.
Because you would have sleeved them. And those three. They're right. Well.
JK, y'all. This is for Orange Jello right here. You got it right, M. Gibbs. But we're working on that, baby. We're going to go to the pros real quick. Nah, it's all good, Big Hebs. You got to learn, baby, right? Got a Bo Jackson, number 299.
Yeah, that's the joy of this room. If this was Mason's room, he'd be in tears right now.
Really? Yeah. I like to cry, though. So
no,
it's all
those,
good.
No, those people are assholes.
Prince, oh, they haven't met me.
No.
Prince Fielder, number 234.
They are assholes.
They have not met me. Oh, check this out. Triple patch. Will Myers, James Shields, Derek Norris for the Padres. Number to 18.
No. M. Gibbs, my boy is good with some, like, you know, with what you're doing. Friendly, you know.
We got a Corey Dickerson for the Tampa Bay Rays. Patch auto, number to 75. Aaron Nola, number to 340. Now, that last pack that I opened, did not get to, is right here. Check it out. We got Clayton Kershaw, Ryan Brown, George Brett, Nomar Mazara. For the New York Mets, we got Jacob DeGrom. Patch auto.
Okay, C. Cabral. All right. See, maybe my boy knew a little something more than you guys knew.
Archie Bradley for the Diamondbacks. Patch, number 27, baby.
He saw those, he's like, man, you folks don't want to see this shit.
Yep. Vladimir Guerrero, number 340.
I don't know, since you're looking that way, maybe for you... It's better to keep this way, since you're not going to be chatting,
yeah.
But you're going to be looking that in that direction. Like, I just get used to doing it.
Ichiro,
you know,
yeah, I got you.
A different way. I mean, that's, you know.
You got a Matt Harvey.
He saw something different.
Edwin Encarnacion. Nah, Coleman, I ain't do all that. Calm down. We got a Chris Sale, Patch Auto, White Sox, numbered to 9.
That's a good card.
The Jesus says it's a good card, so it must be good.
Well, I mean, anything 9, I mean, it's going to be a good card. I mean, Chris Sale is a good card because Chris Sale is good. But.
Christian Vasquez, patch, number to 36 for the Red Sox.
And all this is going to be, like, I mean, I still struggle to, like, drop it down, like, in the middle of the feed. You know what I'm saying? Like,
Hank Aaron?
Where, like, you want to slide over to your right, like, a little bit when you show it. I mean, I do the same thing now, you know, so it's not, I'm not, like... I don't see any fatties, W. Coleman.
Not Hank Aaron. Sandy Koufax.
We got the other inner.
Dallas.
Number 6 is in the store.
This is a funky name right here. We got Rolly Fingers, Patch Auto for the Milwaukee Brewers. Number to 18.
That's odd because many times he is an athletic.
All I know is that's a pretty sweet beard. That's all I know. I don't know if he's a good player or not, but that's a sweet beard.
Hall of Famer.
That's a Hall of Fame beard, all right. We got Michael Franco.
I saw him. Patch. I saw him drunk as shit one
for
time.
For the Phillies. Who? Koufax?
Rolly Fingers.
Oh.
Stumbling out of a hotel bar. It was actually like 2 months ago.
Oh, man. Here in Miami?
No, like in Houston.
We got Matt Kemp, number to 340.
He signs like everything he'll stick in his face for money.
Really? Well, most people do that.
No, but he is, I mean, he's like next level.
All right, guys, we got a Reggie Jackson, Zach Greinke, Adrian Gonzalez. We have a Yadier Molina, patch, number 27. For the San Francisco Giants, Brandon Crawford, patch auto, number 275. We have a David Price to 150 and a Mike Piazza to 340. Hunter Pence, Babe Ruth, Wade Boggs, and we have a Redemption, Michael Waka, whatever. Don't know how to say that. For the Detroit Tigers, Justin Verlander. That's a sweet looking patch right there. Number to 3. That's nice. We have Hunter Pence, number 299. And a Carl, whatever his last name is. Yes. Tremensky? Well, yeah. You guys enjoy that?
Yeah, Swanee. I mean, there's 40 people in the room. You are guaranteed to have a handful. I mean, that's just how shit is.
Johnny Cueto. Trevor Story. Steven Strasburg. And then we have yet another redemption for the boy, Michael Waka, whatever. And then, this is cool. For the Rangers, Shin Soo Chu. Numbered to 27. We have Edwin Encarnacion to 250. Sorry about that. And a Wade Boggs for 99. Carlos Gonzalez. Mark McGwire. Pre-steroids. Chris Sale. And a triple relic. We have Noah Syndergaard. Steven Matz and Jacob DeGrom for the Mets. Numbered to 27. Next we have for the New York Mets, Michael Conforto, patch auto. Numbered to 5.
That's a good card.
You heard the man. It's a good card.
Conforto's a hard pull.
We have Jose Berrios to 250.
At the Mets?
And a David Ortiz, Big Poppy, /99. I love it when you call me Big Poppy. Felix Hernandez. Chris Bryant. Just put that pile down a little bit, huh? Are you guys concerned with the pile? David Price. Here we have for the Chicago White Sox, Carlos Rodon, patch auto, number /250.
That's an especially nice card because the auto is on card. Mm. And it's not like a sticker. Like how a bunch of these like are on stickers.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Got a Miguel Cabrera. Patch number /18.
Well, I mean, Swanee, to be, you know, to be honest, it's like his third time. So
Steven Strasburg. And a Frank Tomas.
No, there is hitless Big Hebs. If I mean, it's just going to be... We'll go through it like at the end of it.
Lou Gehrig. George Springer. Justin Verlander. And here we have a Bryce Harper for the Nationals. Number /18, patch. We have George Springer repping the Astros, patch auto, numbered /10.
It's a good card.
Randy Johnson /250. And then a Jackie Robinson /340. All right, guys, three packs left. I appreciate y'all being patient with me. Like, who's that guy? Who's that Mexican? Ken Griffey Jr.
You're not Mexican, man.
John Smoltz. That's right, I'm Cuban. I'm in Miami. Adam Jones. And for the Chicago Cubs, John Lester. Patch, number /27. Yeah, I'm not Mexican, Big Heads. That's just, you know, that's the joke, you know? If you're Hispanic, you're Mexican. Chicago Cubs, Anthony Rizzo, patch auto, number /99 for my Spanish-speaking folks. That's 99 for you Americans.
No, Swanee, even like the back end.
Yeah, Orange Jello, you got it right, baby.
Like the...
No more. Mazzara, /250.
Second, third time, like he saw it, he was solid with it.
Chris Bryant, /150. Jay Swanson, I appreciate you, dude.
Swanee, like your best friend here.
All right. We have a Carl Yastrzemski. I tried that time. All right. Vladimir Guerrero.
Vladimir Putin card?
Jose Berrios. Then we have, for the Baltimore Orioles, Dariel Alvarez, patch auto, numbered /299. You have any more of those? Yes, you do. Arigato. For the Padres, Tyson Ross. That's a pretty sweet looking patch.
No,
I think so anyway.
Number /36. That's the first thing I made him do. Was like a Topps Chrome full case.
That's literally the first thing I did.
No, I'm not even kidding.
Like, literally. It took me like 2 hours.
No, it wasn't even that long. It was like an hour and 30, felt, like an hour and 30 minutes.
Felt like 2 hours.
Yeah, it felt like 5 hours. But yeah. I mean, it was a lot faster than you think it is.
John Schmoltz /25. Jose Berrios /340. And a Noah Syndergaard /150. All right, guys, last pack for this. So we got in here. We got a Garrett Cole, Josh Donaldson, Blake Snell for the Baltimore Orioles, Manny Machado, patch number /36.
Yeah, Yeah, dude, that I imagine that the second half of this master is loaded.
For the Astros, Ken Giles, patch auto, number /25.
Yeah, Swanee, I'm not, that's, yeah, number 6 is in the store, guys, so, good Lord. I may pull it out of the store and just open it myself.
Don Mattingly, 340.
After and seeing this first half.
Mr. October, Reggie Jackson, /150. And that is the break, guys. Thank you. Okay. We'll get that out to you.
Sort of, kind of, it is.
Is it?
Yes. There's, we've done, like, this one I did, like, a hitless thing with. So, what you're going to do is go through the stack of the ones that only have, like, the only ones you sleeved.
These.
Move this somewhere, or like that's the same thing, it's just on a different tab.
What am I doing?
You're gonna mark off the teams that actually got cards. So I mean, you can put that wherever you want to, so it's easier for you at this point. It makes like no real difference.
And what am I doing now?
Just look at the first card.
We got Astros.
So take the Astros and make them like a different color. I mean, I highlight both, and then use like the filler thing, and whatever color you want. I mean, it doesn't make any difference.
Cool.
And go through all of them.
Gotcha. All right, guys. Be patient with your boy.
Yeah, dude. It takes me time to move. Yeah, I mean, again, as long as you know which one has a card, which one doesn't, it doesn't.
Do they need to see this, what I'm doing?
No, because, I mean, you've already shown it all. So, I mean, for this, like, you can just go through it. And, like, I mean, dude, if you want to sort it by team, like, that's.
No, the way you do it by name is so awesome.
Well, no, I mean, but you can sort it by team, like, now, so that you can see. Whatever. How do you want to do it? I don't even care.
I got you, dog.
I don't
care. Completely up to you.
Alright, guys, I gotta leave soon.
That's enough of that.
Police are after me, y'all.
50, 50!
Any of you guys living on the East Coast? What y'all think about that hurricane that's about to bombard us? I, for one, am gonna cry in the fetal position.
Folks, we have got Gallus 6. In the store right now, which is at a crazy good price. Triple threads. What is it? 3, 4, 5. Triple threads 5 or 7. I'm not sure which one. It's the second half of the case that we just opened. That was a doo-doo half case, dude. I am betting solid dollars that that second half is loaded. Immaculate Baseball is in this store. No, I don't think so, Orange Jello. Dude, I don't think so.
No.
Well, sorry, Joey. If I didn't count napkins, this would be a, all right, Barrett, give me just a minute. Madhouse, if you can grab them out of the store, I mean, before anybody else does, that's going to be way better right now, just until, like, in case somebody wants to go.
You know who he plays for?
Cole Calhoun is the... Who's Cole Calhoun? I want to say Angels. Angels. Damn! Son knows some baseball. Sup?
What about Michael Wacha? Or Waka, whatever.
Waka, Waka, Waka.
Anyone know where this guy goes?
He is...
Cardinals. Chris Fitz. You're that dude.
Chris Fitz knows his shiz.
Alright, this is done.
Okay. So now, we gotta take everybody that is not yellow and put them in like some kind of like sheet. Wait, you missed like three of them.
Where?
Like the top, like big heads, like everyone that gets, like.
So like this is yeah.
So
two?
He's twice.
Wow.
Every team, I mean, essentially is what gotcha. We're talking about.
That was dumb.
They like random.org is where they got to go.
Where is it?
List and more.
List randomly?
Yeah. Oh, that's bullshit.
Right? You saw me do it.
I don't know if it'll do, but.
Whatever.
Well, all that side to like to the edge, like you can like get rid of that stuff. Yeah. This you'll learn to just.
Well, you gotta do it twice, huh?
Dude, I'm saying just like delete all that Angels, A's business, all of that side.
What do you mean?
To the right hand side on your sheet.
This sheet?
Yeah, clear that off. That makes no difference. And then just copy and paste them like into a list there, like Control C, Control V. Just delete all of that. Like that means, I mean, it has nothing to do with Jack.
And copy this over?
Well, copy like the white ones over. Just names. You don't have to bother with the team. I would say move them, but you're going to have to print that sheet to...
Give to... Desorter.
And put them all together, because you're going to have... Well, Orange Jello really being bold with this. Wait, there should be some on top, too.
Well, the O's gets the question marks.
Well, no, I mean, like, you were copying, like, just Gary down. Like, the two Bradleys.
Oh, yeah, well, I got all the guys in the white.
Yeah, you know I'm saying, like you highlight, we'll just, okay, so highlight the Bradley all the way to the bottom.
Here?
No.
On that side?
Yeah, on that side. Just everybody that didn't get.
Should be these dudes.
Anything.
Copy this.
Now into there.
There you go.
Yeah, I don't know if you gotta delete the...
Yeah, I'm gonna do it just in case.
Yeah.
There you go.
Alright, so you gotta roll some dice to decide who gets... how this one will go down.
So how do I do this? I just roll?
As long as you can see what the roll shows up as.
That's how many times I go, right?
It doesn't make any difference. As long as they can see what happens.
That is a 5.
Just slide that thing over so it does, you know. Show it to them.
There's no tomfoolery here.
Yeah, I mean, it doesn't, honestly, it makes really no difference, but add the screen capture over here. All the way, go up, yeah, all the way to the top, because it will, like, adjust itself. That's good. Click on it like there. Sometimes it's just like a bitch. Alright. 5 times.
5 times, y'all. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Only thing, occasionally, like, you'll have to scroll down. Just so, I mean, you don't have to do it now, but like, just as long as you, as long as they can see that 5 is there. Top 5, highlight them, and just put them on a sheet somewhere.
I'm about to just put them here.
Yeah, I mean, you can delete all of them at this point. It doesn't make a difference.
All right.
They're all going to get break credit, but we'll deal with that, like, in a little bit.
So these 5 guys going to get break credit?
Yeah.
All right, so Big Hebs, this was to pretty much the guys that went hitless. You randomized every single one. Top 5. We'll be getting some goodies.
Yeah. If I could give it to them now.
You know? Care. What do you, yeah. All right.
So you can stop recording at this point.
All right, y'all. That was D-Break, Triple Threads, 5, Baseball. Good deal. Now...